I was a hell of a good artist,
a World War II illustrator,
and now I can barely write my name.
I heard what happened to you.
Five of them jumped him. To miracle, he survived.
You taking your meds?
I got beaten within an inch of my life for no reason.
One foot in front of the other. You got it, Mark.
Embrace the pain.
But I've created a world where I can heal.
What is all of this?
Welcome to Marwyn. It's my art installation.
You're an artist?
That's a complicated story.
Well, tell me.
You really want to know?
Yes.
They kicked every memory I ever had out of my head. Everything from before the attack's gone. So my dolls have to tell a story. I got dreams in
my head and they won't. These are the women of Marwyn.
And they protect Mark.
We're one and the same, pal.
From the bad guys.
Let's go.
More ammo! We need more ammo!
I thought I heard you yelling for more gumbo.
Not gumbo! No gumbo!
Are all of the dolls in Marwyn people you know?
Yeah, there's Anna.
Duh.
Julie.
Hale.
Yeah.
Carlala.
You can't keep on running away from your problems.
Roberta.
Were you gonna go to the sentencing? You need to face those jerks who beat you up.
I'm not really sure how to do this.
Our pain is our rocket fuel.
The life I once had was taken away from me, but I'm still here. I have hope. And I have my town. And I have my friends.
I got your back.
And I'll be okay. Anything is possible in Marwyn.
Bottoms up, girls.
People need to see how special Marwyn really is.
To life, to love,
to the women of Marwyn.